Hi, I'm Francesca Capaldi, the little red-haired girl from the Peanuts movie.
When I look at you, I don't see a failure at all.
Today, we're gonna make a totally awesome toy airplane for Snoopy's lifelong enemy, the infamous Red Baron. All it takes is a clothespin, 3 popsicle sticks, some wood glue, scissors, markers, and some construction paper. First step, color your clothespins and popsicle sticks with a marker. Water-based paint also works great. I used a shorter popsicle stick with the tail. If you can't find these, just cut a regular popsicle stick down. Ask an adult for help. The Red Baron also has black stripes like these, and cool white accents you can make with paint. Use a small dab of wood glue and stick on the wings and tail, like this. You'll want to let that dry for a few minutes. Ask an adult for help to cut out a piece of construction paper for the tail fin and glue it on. And that's it. Now you got an aircraft ready for battle. For a true dog fight, you'll want to make Snoopy sup with Camel. And don't miss the Peanuts movie in theaters November 6th.
Look, there's a new kid moving in.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me. It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.